The latest crime figures are very encouraging. They show that crime is down, and in fact it's reached its lowest ever recorded level. So that is good news, but you have to remember that there's still a long way to go. People want to make sure that they're safe wherever they are, and I think that the current move to introduce police and crime commissioners next month would be a step in the right direction.